You are in Jaffa Gate. My name is Yunis Matouk. I have a restaurant in Jaffa Gate, famous of selling falafel. My father started here at the time of occupied in 1967. But because we are here in Jaffa Gate, we are suffering. There is no lot of business because there are no tourists. This country, it is a place for all the religion. It's a place for all the people. We occupied inside the city. I have met some of soldiers, they are unhappy from the all of things because they say that we are going out. What we are doing?